Why are you at home? Shouldn't you be in work?
Knocked off early for once. They won't even notice.
Why are you watching this? You hate tennis.
It's broken.
Lazy bastard.
Hey, maybe that's why she left. Didn't do enough washing up.
Don't be stupid.
Thank you.
Dad. Dad. Dad, wake up. You got work. Come on.
All right.
Dad. Dad. One shift with Dad. Love you.
Love you, sir.
Hello, Mum. It's me. Are you eating properly?
Yeah.
How's your dad?
Okay.
So he's keeping the place nice?
He does his best.
Does he? Got your hair all over your face.
Have some tea, Mum.
Hi, Mike. Stacey, me and your dad need to talk on our own in private for a minute.
She wants to speak to me.
Does she?
She's probably sick of you. I mean, look at the state of you. Look at the state of this place. After all the work I put into this house, it's disgusting.
Oh, well. Nice to see you so concerned about the house. That must be why you haven't even talked to our daughter in the past 6 months.
She wouldn't speak to me! Because you made a bloody good job of turning her against me like you always
did! No, she wouldn't talk to you because you left us!
I left because of this?
Oh, who is it? It's not about you.
She's only 12.
She's not even watching. She's not around the street yet.
She's sensible. You wrap around the corner.
She's 14.
Why should she go?
Piss off, we don't need you anymore!
Whoa! Stace!
I can't fix everything.
Hello. What you been doing in here? Huh? It's amazing.
me.